It is with profound sadness that I learn of the passing of the former president, Benigno S. Aquino III, this morning. We thank the former president for his service to our country. I hope that my fellow Filipinos will be inspired by his legacy. I offer my heartfelt condolences to the Aquino family. Be assured of the government's assistance in this period of mourning. And above all, please accept the love and the prayers of a grateful nation. Before